You wrote this documentary, on happiness, and how people. You did a documentary where you were trying to find what is it that makes people happy. Did you learn anything useful that we could impart to the audience?
You know, the thing that there was all these studies back in the early 70s, just simply smiling. Even if you felt like didn't feel like smiling at all, just smiling does all these things to your body. And shortly after that, these laughter clubs where people would literally laugh for no particular reason, they started to spring up. And these were studied where they would find that the levels of epinephrine, which is sort of makes your blood vessels constrict, and cortisol, which is a stress hormone, those would go down simply if you just tried laughing for no particular reason.
You're saying that you don't have to even see something funny experience something funny. Laugh artificially, make yourself laugh, and that's healthy for you?
Absolutely. If people would line up in these circles and laugh, and they would have all these benefits to their body. Their immune system would improve. Those stress hormones, again, would go down. You want to try it?
Yeah.
You guys want to try it?
Sure. Should we do this too?
It's very infectious, too.
Come on, Will.
Does that work, what he's doing right there?
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, okay.
But, you know, just...
really?
There is a study that ladies' sunglasses increase epinephrine in the body. Okay. Yeah. So just, you're just showing like...
there you go. And then other people start to laugh as well in response to it, so it becomes quite infectious. Yeah, it's an amazing thing. Again, in the early 70s, people started studying this, and people would talk about, all sorts of different disease processes in the body sort of improving.
He's smiling.
That is helps. That good? Is that good? Just smiling?
Just smiling, yeah.
That's a creepy smile. That's not a good smile. I can't teach him to smile.